The fifth competency is called shared leadership. Make sure that you know your people's strength, know their areas for development, and then you proactively develop them, coach them, and give them stretch opportunities and challenge them and provide positive and constructive feedback on a regular basis. And then you share that leadership, so you provide them with the opportunity to make decisions and they can take charge and make decisions and to become more and more independent in terms of decision making and also operating on their own.